inside of everybody's head. Inside of everybody's head, there is a hum. There's a hum. There's a never-ending hum, and no one ever seems to notice it. No one seems to notice it. You have never noticed it. Never, ever, never, ever, until now.
I really wanted to stream and draw. Excitement. Yay, quiet excitement. I'm working on a, I need to figure out how to position the mic so I can... Is that okay? Can you still hear me alright? Or can you hear me at all? I'm working on... Oh, music's louder, I'm sorry. I can turn music down too. Is this better? Am I louder now? I turned the music down a bit. I don't want my laptop fan to be too loud. My laptop's chugging. Let me see. Is it okay? I hope the fan isn't really loud now. Here, I'll move the mic farther away. farther away from the laptop and closer to me. Streams watch like a YouTube video after it's like a blast of noise because I turned my speakers up too much. Oh, sorry. If I'm a fan, okay. I've moved the mic a bit, but I think it's still picking up the fan. Yeah, I wanted to work on a Halloween profile picture for my Instagram. This is last year's, and here's this year's so far. It's quite similar. She looks a little scary, maybe? But, yeah, that's what I got so far. It's almost done. I did most of it. Here, I'll do a little... We can do a replay so you can see time-lapse. I started this, and I think I had to leave the house, and I just haven't gotten myself to finish it yet. So I thought it'd be something nice to finish up. I feel like the process I spend the most time on is the line art / sketching. And I don't really like doing that part on stream because it's a lot of me erasing and redrawing because it's hard for me to get the shapes I want. So I just spend the most time fiddling with that stuff. But coloring is my favorite because it's like coloring my own coloring book. It's fun. Yeah. I figured I'd put some like ambience. That sounds more correct than ambience for some reason. Yeah. Just chill, just chatting. How's everyone doing? How you doing? Ambience or ambiance? I can't. I'm not sure. That looks like it'd be pronounced ambience. You just farted. Peanut butter. Hold on. Do I have to reset my keys? Oh, that's disappointing. Hold on. Let me just really, really quick. Because it's... I don't know why it... Okay. I'm sorry. Yay! It's working! I normally can flip through the PNGTuber. I guess every time I close it and reload it, it wants me to reset the hotkeys now. Before, maybe I just never closed it, but I didn't have to do that every time before. Yes. Wahoo! I'm glad that's an easy fix, though. I'm surprised on how much I've kind of like recovered from yesterday. I had a really long day yesterday and I was really worried I wouldn't have the energy to stream today because I wanted to, but I was like, I don't know if it's gonna happen. But yippee, I had decent sleep last night, so I'm doing okay. Sweaty and cold at the same time? That does not sound fun. Is it the weather, or maybe, I mean, I feel like that's usually the hot cold is like a feverish trait. So, I hope you're not sick. That would not be good. Hope I don't have fever. Yeah, me too. Fevers suck. Long day yesterday too. Yeah, but I'm done for the week. happy.
But life keeps moving.
Woohoo! Thursday, Fridays are great. That probably was an invisible change on stream, but there's like a very slight double line happening around the edges. It was bothering me, and that's because I had my exported version on top of the original, and it was kind of overlapping some of the lab work. Oh, I did this crazy lab a few months ago. It was only 2 days, but it was like 8 to 5. All day in one room. It was a lot. But at least it was only 2 days. I only had to go twice in 2 weeks. So it was cool. I got like one credit from that, but it was an experience. Hours, lecture before, an hour and a half. Oh, that's around 4.5 hours. That's a lot. I have a class that's around 2 hours. Just the 2 hours, I'm so glad we have like a 10-minute break in the middle. I don't think I'd be able to get through the entirety of the class otherwise. Hour break between them. Oh, that's nice. Oh, yay. I love breaks. Breaks are great. If you have any song requests that aren't DMCA, feel free to throw them at me. I just remembered that. Last semester, lab 8 to 12. Oh. Oh. Long day. I guess 8 to 12 isn't horrible. It's like, it is half the day. But if that's all you have that day, then I could see that being manageable. But I could also see it being like adding up. Dun, 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 dun. Only person. Class. Oh, yeah. One class being the only reason you're going outside, like the only in-person class. In the lab lectures, take notes at home. Kind of bad. Physics teacher graded all our work at the end of the semester. That sounds awful. Oh my gosh, I would totally be so annoying and be like go after class and be like, hi, am I failing? Sounds so anxiety inducing. I don't know why you would do that. Like, even even from a teacher's standpoint, why would you save all the work till the end? Didn't even know I failed until after. Oh, that's awful. Kind of a bad student though. You know, that's so valid though, because I feel like it's been really hard to get back into the groove of things since COVID. It's just, I don't know. I feel like school's on hard mode after experiencing online classes, because it's hard to get back into the routine. Hard mode. And the transition from high school to college classes during pandemic was also an experience. The music, DSM-3, and it's like Animal Crossing. Yeah, it's I at least hope all of the music in this playlist I'm shuffling is DMCA-free. I believe DMCA is different from copyright a little bit. Like, oh, you sent a link. Oh. Chat censored it, so, I didn't get it. Could you type the name instead? I'm pretty sure chat nukes links. Okay, I'll check then. Yeah, DMCA free. It doesn't get your stream striked, I don't think, but on YouTube I noticed when I upload VODs, it gives me like a little warning, but I think that's just if I had monetization on, which I don't. So I don't have any problems uploading VODs, but I think if I were to monetize the VODs, I'd have to find new music. Let me see the link. Oh, it's Schlatz and Ludwig's Animal Crossing music. Is this to the channel? Do they have it? Yes, they did do that. Do you have a favorite of the songs? Tax office day. tax office night. You don't have a favorite? Okay. I wanna play tax office. I'm gonna play tax office day because it has more views. And then, let's see, office. Oh, is it? Hold on. I'm moving the iPad around so it doesn't fall asleep.
Musical and is this it?
No. Okay, they don't have it on Spotify, so I gotta pull it up on YouTube. I don't know if you'll be able to hear it. Dun 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 dun. Oh, sorry. Let's see. If I start playing this. Can you hear it? Ooh, is that loud? Oh, it is loud. Oh, it's very Animal Crossing. Fun. I haven't actually fully listened to any of these, but I remember when it came out because Schlapp made a video and was promoting it. Ah, very fun. Too dark. But I also kind of like the ambience. Is that like the orange is a better color. It's generally a warmer color palette. Okay, I vibe with that a little more. The purple was a little too dark, but Is it too dark? Okay. Darker. The original is kind of more on the flat side. I mean, because it is a profile picture. It's kind of nice, but welcome back. I'm flipping through shading options because I don't know. Is it too dark? It's a profile picture, so it's not like its own illustration. I usually don't do profile pictures very detailed. This one's kind of fun though. Okay, well, no shading, only highlight. Cell block shading. General soft shading.
Oh my gosh.
That's worrisome. Fiberglass is no good. Oh, okay. I like the cell shading. Cell shading I think I'll keep. Yeah, I'll leave the soft shading off for now. I hope you're not stepping on fiberglass. That would not be good. I thought it said sleeping on fiberglass for a second, and I was like, well, that's really not good. Either way, fiberglass is no good. I'm pretty sure we have a lamp that has fiberglass on the outside. What's it called? Ah, lampshade. Like, the lamp has a fiberglass lampshade. but I remember my parents yelling at us kids not to touch it because it's fiberglass. It's not like next to a couch on a little table, it's like on the ceiling. I touch everything, so that'd be horrible. You'd have to climb on top of a table to touch it. It's kind of out of the way, but it's there. It's I'm gonna make these globy. I like the texture of this brush, but yeah, I'm gonna blur it out a bit. Touched fiberglass, accidentally drink bubble bath stuff. Oh gosh. Was it like in a cup in the bathroom? I don't think I've accidentally. Anything I'm not supposed to, at least non-food wise. I used to be allergic to a lot of things, so I've definitely eaten something I'm not technically supposed to because I wanted to, but I don't think I've ever ingested anything that like is not meant to be eaten.
Many times.
gift from someone or something. A little boat. Aww. Oh. Oh, oops. I just hit the mic. Oh. I like the idea of a tiny little boat soap. That sounds really cute. That makes sense, though. I probably would have done something similar. Yeah. I think maybe it's done? It wasn't supposed to be anything crazy elaborate. Oh! That pen. Glitter gel pen in my mouse. The sparkle. The sparkle is so tempting. I'm a little early, but I have Halloween profile picture ready. Yay! Oh, wait. Oh, no. Did I? No. I can't remember if I wanted to do the eye detail more. Let me look at what I did. What did I do for last year? Yes, that was the bot. Forgot the thought. Halfway through the thought. Scrolling. So much scrolling. Where's last year's? I did like a... oh, that's Halloween. Ah, here we go. I did do a full body drawing. It's a vibe, but at the same time, it's not a vibe. I want to do another. Actually, I think I can find it on my laptop. Where's the iPad? Is the iPad? Okay, 1 second. I'm scrolling. Hey, there it is. Okay. Save image. It's in my folder. Ta-da! This is the full body image I did last year for kind of just a Halloween post. I want to do something like this again. I think that pumpkins are fun, they're cute, but at the same time, I don't vibe with it for some reason. I think it's because there's too many light sources. It's kind of, I don't know. I want to do it again this year, but better. I'd like to do that. There's a lot of elements I really like still, like I think the fire looks really nice. I like the colors with the purple. The purple. I like this pumpkin. It's just a little guy. Heading this horseman thing. Ooh. I had half an idea and then it was gone. Happy pumpkin. I think I had a lot of fun with the overlays, like all the shiny layers and all the highlights I was having a lot of fun with. And it looks cool, but at the same time, it's so busy. I don't know. I like it, but I don't like it at the same time. When you look at old art and it's like, oh. Anyways, I think it's Eden time now. We go Eden? Is it sky time now? I finished, so I think it's sky time. I am going to turn off the screen again. And then open the sky. Finish your breakfast? Yeah! I am going to grab the controller. I forgot to put it on the desk beforehand. So I'm going to grab the controller and drink some water. I will be back. And we go eat another. Yippee!
Catch my breath and hold it for me. I'm wasting my time trying to make up my mind. Well, I'm sitting here as the chandelier is whispering in my ear, saying, can I get a cigarette?
It is I. I am back. Ooh, what's that song? I don't hope that still works. Oh, it does work! Yay! Oh! Chandelier! It's a song, it's lagged. It's a song behind. This is gonna be my first time going to Eden on iPad.
I keep sitting here waiting for
what's the difference between these two?
But I know nothing will happen.
I don't know the difference.
I'll keep sitting here waiting for you.
It looks better now though. Okay. Oh boy, I'm so stressed about Eden because I've never been on an iPad before. And the controls are a tiny bit different.
I just wanted to look at the beach.
I like the sound he's making. Oh, should I turn the music off? Or should I turn it down? Is it the sky sound? So I don't know if they're overlapping at all. I'm like trying to remember the buttons. The buttons! They're different on Switch. The A, B, X, Y buttons are different. And when you connect your controller to the iPad, it gives you the PlayStation controls, which is confusing. Hello! Is there anything up here, or is it just kind of like a spot? I want to get the cape, the traveling spirit cape, I think. I was a little iffy about it, because I like the prop a lot. The sparkles from the prop are interactive, like if you tap the screen, they'll float around. Inside of your popsicle. Yeah! I like doing the slide one, and I like doing, there's a bunch of rocks, and every day it switches which rock, every day it switches which rock, like this one was yesterday, I think, and then there was another one over here, and there's a jellyfish under the rock, and if you lift the rock, you'll get a popsicle as well. There's a bunch of different activities you can do. I like the rock and the slide, or the waterfall jump the best, though, because they're the quickest. There's a lot of cutscenes in between for, like, the spirits and stuff. Where's today's rock? I don't know, I usually find it randomly. I thought it was this one. It might be neither of those three, so instead I did the music one over here. You don't have to do the full song, you can just do, like, to activate it, and then you can exit out right away, and it should give you a popsicle still. Hey, the guys, jellyfish. How much the towels are. That one, the pink one is 22, and then the other two are like 24 and 32 maybe? I like that the pink one has the blue underside. I think I would like the orange and the blue so much more if they had even just like a slight tone change on the underside. I like the different color. Want them all? Yeah. I want to try and get them all, but for some reason it seems like a lot of tickets for the... Wait, is it 2 weeks? Never mind. 2 weeks is plenty of time. The details with this event area are really nice. Like the towel rack over here. It's the little things. I I love. No. Oh no. I didn't mean to do that. It's the little things. Enjoy. Oh, cute! It matches your outfit. Very nice. And you have a new hairstyle. Hat! I love the hat so much. Aww, it's a moth chibi. Super cute on chibi. I wanna try it on. The hat with chibi. Oh, the prop movement is different on iPad. Oh, it's so much better. I like that a lot. You can, like, freely move it around. On Switch, you have to rotate your entire screen to move it, and it's a lot harder. Schmo! We're almost as big as this, lantern. I like wearing bright colors to eat in, because it gets hard to see. Any other props? Oh my gosh, the lantern's so expensive actually. It's 12 hearts. That's like the same as the green cape almost. I really like this lantern, but it's really expensive, so I don't think I'm gonna get it. But it's so cool. You can hold it in your hand, and it lights up the area around you, and, you know, any other players that are nearby. Oops. It's so cool. It's like $20, though. It's $20. I've been collecting. I try. I missed a few capes from Traveling Spirits because I don't have enough candle. I like the current cape that's here. I think it looks really cozy. It looks so cozy and floofy, but it's so expensive. I don't know, I'm debating because I really want the prop. I think the prop's super cool, but the cape's also super cool. And I'm like so torn, but I might get the cape when we come back from Eden. The neckties is really cute. I like the necktie a lot. I was so excited to find out that it wasn't like an exclusive for the season and it was coming back. It's dark blue. Oh, that's because I have the wing buff purchased. See the lock? The lock with the wings? If you unlock that, then the spirit will turn yellow orange. Same with the spirits that are around all the time. They'll turn yellow orange when you have the like this. When you have the wing buff purchased. Yippee! Is it eating time? Eating time? I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, I wanted to claim my candles. Okay, there we go. I was up for reset. I did quests. It hit midnight and I did them again. I was up really late last night. Okay, actually, I'm gonna be right back again. I'm sorry. I have a sensory thing with my lips being chapped, and I thought I'd be fine. But, because I didn't want to go away from stream again, but I'm gonna go grab chapstick. I will be right back. It's like literally 3 feet that way, but now sleep early is good. I came home around like 7 p.m. ish, and then dinner didn't happen until like almost 9 p.m. because I needed to clear the whole sink, and then I made quiche, and quiche does not take a short amount of time to cook. Quiche takes like an hour. So I ended up getting into bed around like 11:30 to 12-ish, maybe even 12. So much happened. And then I think because after dinner I was doing Sky Quests, and then I keep getting distracted. TV struggle. I know, as much as I love the oh my gosh the wind, as much as I love how the character avatar looks with the TV mask, it's so hard to move around for me because I'm so used to being normal size. Can you hear me butt matching? I had a friend of mine do this, and she got it first try. I was like, oh my gosh. No. Maybe? I might hit 200? No, I've got much more to go. Ooh, spooky time. Crow, 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 crow. The big evil shrimp.
big evil shrimp. So evil. Oh, I hope I didn't ruin that person's cutscene. That gray kid backed up a bit. I wonder if they wanted the cutscene. I have krill repellent if you want. Oh! That's cool, but I think it's okay. Yeah. I like the pink cape a lot. But it's like 15 candles away from the white cape. It's like 45. Oh, sorry, not candles, hearts. It's 45 hearts for the pink cape, I think. And the white cape and the black cape are both like 50. And I really want the white. I guess I'd be okay with either the white or the black cape. Brave. I love this window. I think the visual with the krill going by with the window and I love it. It's so cool. It's so steady. It's so pretty. I love this game so much. I love Journey as well. It's kind of easier to see on the iPad. The Switch, I can't really see anything, and I operate solely based on sound. Like I can see like a tiny bit, but for the most part. Make a cape with fur on the inside of winter. Ooh! Like a cloak? A cape cloak? That'd be really cool. And we go. Honk if you get the wing light. Did you get the one up? Yippee! Sky keep. IRL sky keep. This sounds awesome. I wish him luck. This sewing process, I'm assuming. Altered a pair of shorts with my sister's help the other day. That was a little bit of a wild ride. We pinned the shorts like multiple times before actually committing and sewing. Yeah.
I'm so scared. This is my first time coming. I think I've said that a few times already. Sorry. Oh, Steven Universe? Do I have any cape spells? Oh, I have one more. Are you holding my hand? Hold pen, I share spell. There we go! So nervous. Uh-oh. I was dreading that. I mixed up the buttons. Because the controls are different from what I'm used to. Ah! Okay, we go left. That's okay. I don't mind taking, I don't mind Ubering, but I feel really bad if you ever get hit. Oh my gosh, that was not a good idea! Okay, no, fine. Yeah. We go. We run, we go. Oh my gosh. I hope you're getting stuff. Let me know if I'm going too fast. Oh, it's MCCI music. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I want to play on I played on the beta a little bit, but the games are a lot harder than they look, and it's not as fun when you don't have friends to play with, so I kind of burn out fast, because I didn't really have anyone to play with, but it's no longer beta, so... What happened? Oh. Understandable. Very stress. Matching hats! Yippee! I love the hat. Over here. And left and then right, I think. This way. Yeah, and then we go right. Right and straight. Run. Oh. The stress. Stress I'm eating. I'm gonna go gray. Except I'm already gray. All Sky Kids are gray. It's max 14 or 15 candles, I think. Every 4 statue will give you a candle. I think. Oh! lost two.
Max every time.
Yay! You got this. Run! Yippee!
Oh, I'm like holding my breath.
So silly.
TV run.
Okay, I'm gonna go to that one in the far distance. Did you get the ones behind? After that, I'm gonna go to the far.
Stressful, but I like that it's there's patterns. There's waves of rocks and they fall in like a crisscross pattern. I've seen someone dodge them before. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but it was really, really cool. Okay, from here. Oh no. My brother is at the door. Hold on. Try. I'm so sorry.
Oh my gosh, the panic. The panic. I panic.
Oh, yeah, no one's there.
Okay.
Yeah, all the
okay, after you get hit, just keep going. Just keep spamming, just keep spamming. Spamming. Oh! I met a moth today, earlier today, who is like 3 days into the game, and I really didn't want to spoil Eden, so I was being like vague, but at the same time I was like, yeah, it's really scary. I think it'll work because I feel like it's less graphic intensive than Minecraft, because instead of it being like 3D where you can move your camera wherever you want,
it's kind of just more of a back and forth camera movement. So I kind of, I think it would work better than Minecraft, but I don't know, but I want to try it. I really wanted to emote like the somersault roll one run, but once your light goes out, you can't emote, which is kind of sad. Concentration. Oh! See how the rocks, they fall in like a crisscross back and forth pattern? I saw someone on TikTok who's fully just dodging like almost all of them. It was really, really, really cool. I feel like they fall less chaotically over here once you get closer to the heart. I think that's the heart of eating. Big rhombus. Everything's fine. I keep accidentally flipping between the be right back screen because of the VTuber thing isn't selected. It's an arrow keys or an OBS and it flips between my scenes. It's okay. No! Ah! I was so close to that last statue. That last sky kid. It's so close. It was right there. My light went to the person in the candle. What? Oh, on the mountain. Okay, so if they don't die in the next 5 minutes, the game will give us an option to move on without them. I think I'm gonna join you. Yeah. If they... if they don't die for a bit, hi! We're chilling in the afterlife, the in-between of... I wouldn't call this an afterlife. Like a in-between life and death? We're just kind of chilling? Oh, we're ghosts. We're spirits. Oh, there they go. They died. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, Sky Kid. Oh, and you didn't do any of the statues? Oh, there's another kid. There's another Sky Kid. Oh, this might be a while. I'm pretty sure I had someone with me the first time I went. You think you did? Can't remember. That's understandable. I think I went with someone the first time, so they explained everything to me. I don't think I went in fully blind. Because I was scared. When you go up the vault, and it's like the in-between vault and Eden, that room is really scary because you can like hear all the lightning in the distance and like the storm.
so many spirits. I think there's three of us now. The lightning is so scary. And then you can hear the rocks and the wind tumbling. It's a lot. So I avoided Eden for a decently long time. I kind of wish we could cheer on the kids we're spectating. Like, you got this. You got this, go die. But like, not in a... We're all dying together. It's part of the Sky Kid life cycle. Yeah, it'd be kind of cool to cheer on the whoever you're spectating in Eden. I think it's around 5 minutes you have to wait before it gives you the option to skip and move on. Maybe it's 3 minutes, but it feels like 5 minutes. It's like, no, I'm just thinking of Minecraft. I'm gonna say spectator mode. Oh, I completely forgot! Thank you. I do need to change the category. Sky. It stopped loading. There we go. Thank you, I completely forgot. Normally I go through a shortcut through the clouds, but I kind of want to go through the normal flying sequence, or the flying path. Lore makes me so emotional. It's so sad the way Sky Kids are destined to die and be born again and to die again and born again, and your whole purpose is to like prepare for Eden, to save other Sky Kids in Eden and then die doing that and be born to repeat it all again. Buttons. This button. Yippee! A shortcut? I can show you it if we go again. Or I can point it out. Fly to the light beacon. that's why I find that really funny, because you know that's why we call new players moths, because they fly towards the lights. winged light. Yeah, it's really cute. I think it's a really endearing term to call new players. I think it's really cute. So if you go to the left, there's a window to the left of the doorway. I don't know if you can see it. Right over there. I can't point, but it's over there. And if you go through the window instead of the door, you can fly up and kind of a U. You do like a U-turn with the clouds. You're staying on top of the clouds, and it should take you to the top of the mountain, where you'd end up going the normal way. But it's so pretty this way. I haven't really gone in a while. It's such a nice like moment of peace before you're thrown into the cycle of being a Sky Kid again. That's one way, I guess. But I don't know what to call it. Like a... Like life cycle doesn't seem fitting. It's more of like... I don't have a word. Destiny also does not seem fitting. Oops. I don't know if you can notice, but we're in like a cloud tunnel, and it's curving around kind of like the palace in the middle, or the building, and the shortcut goes around the outside, so you do the same curve around the building, but from the outside. I like this part. Big whale. It's the whale. Yippee! See how there's like a cloud spiral? The shortcut allows you to go around the outside of the spiral and then up. It's not as pretty though. I do really like the visuals after eating. It is shorter though, so if you're going weekly and you're going a ton, it is a little nice to do a shortcut because it does take a really long time to get through all of the cutscenes and eating. But yeah. Dun 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 dun. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Got really sleepy. I just realized this one. Wahoo! Eepy. We do sleepy Eden Sky times. I do want to try and after Eden, I'd want to try testing out Stardew. It's really quick.
like the animated emotes, they're so fun. Oh, I mixed up the buttons again. The call button and the flying button is swapped on my controller compared to Switch. We zoom in. Or speed. So speed. I don't actually take naps, but I want, like, I like the idea of a nap because I get really sleepy, but I don't really take naps because then they last like multiple hours. I'm not good at taking short naps. And then it ruins my sleep schedule. I had an awful sleep schedule at one point. Oh, I feel like I should... Let's pause the music. Going on in the background. It's ruining the moment. The lore. The sky lore. Thinking about the fact that some of those Sky Kids maybe were stuck on Eden for like years or something just makes me so sad. See something cool? Actually, let me grab my green. You were like stationary, moving backwards. Backwards, right? You're tilted. You're leaning. Leaning. Sideways. Come over here, come over here. There's this really nice spot up this staircase. It's a star bench. It's a bench made of stars. Oh, I love this spot. It's so nice. Isn't it pretty? Oh. Yeah, it's a little tricky to see. I love this space after Eden because it's full of stars and it's really blue, and I love blue. Me neither. A friend of mine showed me and I was just awestruck the entire time climbing the staircase because I was like, this is a thing you can walk on? It's fun. Thank you.
watched Avatar The Last Airbender the other day. And I started learning how to play the... the end credit song. It's interesting, it's kind of laggy. The music buttons on iPad compared to the Switch. Maybe that's just because I'm streaming, but I like that song a lot. This is such a nice spot. Do, 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 do. Yeah. Oh, someone's playing hide and seek down there. Sky Kids looks like highways. Oh, it does. They do. Is it the pink cape? Oh, if you're seeing that little block over there, we can go over there. It's a, should be another walkway. Oh yeah, here we go. And if you like review the game, you'll get a heart or three hearts or something. I didn't know that, so I just clicked through, and so I didn't get anything. But oh my gosh, I've never noticed the map. Yeah, I think on like the whatever app store. I've never noticed the map. Woo! Yippee! Oh, I have none of the other map bits. That's fine. I'll have to... I want to look for them. I think... that's Eden. And this is going up Eden. So there must be... surely there's other little bits. Because of the other clouds? Maybe not. I only have the front door bit. And I think there's somewhere in the middle. And then there's... Eden. 5 stars. Did you get hearts? I was told you should get at least a heart, I think. I'm gonna go take my flute off. Oh, it got me. That's cool. I'll eat a map unlocked. Yippee! I'm usually too busy focusing on the rocks, and I don't notice. I kind of want to walk next to them. They're just in my face. So bright. Ah. 37? Yeah, let's go.
such a pretty game. Time to be reborn and repeat the entire process again. Yay! Oh, we got reborn at the same time. Oh my gosh, wait, the towel has a fuzzy texture. Oh my gosh, it's kind of like body horror where your limbs are twisting around. I never noticed the towel has like a fluffy towel texture. The white screen. Oh. Uh-huh. I think I want to get the cape. I'll get the cape, I think. Maybe? I want to make it nighttime though. Yippee! Okay, I like the candles. And I'll get the cake. My candles. Yippee! Cape. Yeah. Fluffy collar. It's like a boa. I love how there's like feather textures. Hold on, let me make it nighttime again. I'm a little bit of a hoarder. I'm saving all the candles. What for? I don't know. Yippee! Nighttime again. I like the night lighting a lot better because the harsh lighting kind of hurts my eyes. I love the feather bits. The feather bits are so pretty. I was trying on a bunch of outfits last night, and the necktie matches the color of the mittens with the floofy pants. I think the necktie matches the mittens. This is kind of a vibe though, this one. Or I've got these pants. These are more of a lighter blue than a purple though. This one is from the same season, I think, these pants. So it matches a little bit better, but I kind of like the mittens. It's nice because it's not all dark. And the mittens match. It's nap time. Oh my gosh, the sandals. They're so big. Bless you. I had a really aggressive sneeze last night while I was doing dishes. It was like a cartoonish one where I was like, rawr. But I like the eye patch one.
I'm still vibing with the bunny mask, so I think I'm gonna keep it. I'm attached to the hat. I'm not ready to say goodbye to the hat yet. So I think I'm gonna keep the hat. But the vibes are different, so I don't know. Coughed and sneezed at the same time? I think so. Or I remember having like a violent sneeze that just like hurt my throat. So maybe, I don't know. I think I want to keep the hat. But maybe change hairstyle. I have to choose a double hat. Double hat. This is kind of a vibe. I vibe with this. No, not with the. This is kind of a vibe. It's got the blue. Is it too much? Is there too much happening now? The flared pants. You're like in the camera. Go more to the left. Yes, left. Back. 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 Yes. No. Yes. Silly. Sparkle. 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 Big sparkle. That's cute. I like that one. That one's cute. Yippee! Woohoo! Sims grind. Okay, I think I'm gonna try and test Stardew really quick. And see if they have any cake spells. Oh, they do. But I'm gonna save. Okay.
going to switch applications.
Let's see. I gotta do this. And
then open up Stardew.
I'm gonna loose it back on. And
hope nothing crashes. We hope.
I really hope nothing died. Oh, okay. It looks okay. It looks okay. Is it possible to make this a window? Ah! It is. Okay, now I have to move it so I can see chat. Oh. Felt illegal. I just squished the tab and it like stretched the loading screen. Well, wearing a graduate, that sounds so random. I guess that's a summary of Sims, randomness. I don't know. I'm not a Sim player myself, but I knew someone in elementary school who really liked Sims, and I'd play Sims whenever I went over to her house. Let's see. I have to add a display capture. Make it don't start you. Oh no. That's not what I wanted. Window capture. Work? Oh, it's a little cropped. It's a little cropped. But it's okay. It's all right. Let me see. Okay, I'm shuffling stuff around. Sorry if it gets loud. Oh boy. Can you still hear me alright? Oh, that's... I'm moving the mic and I'm scared it's like really loud. I don't want it to make loud noises. We got a thing going. Farm name. Hey, Toll.
okay, tall. I'm probably gonna change that. Oh, this dog seems inclined looking. Can I use the arrow keys? Or is that? Ah. I like the sound. Is my mouse super loud? I hope my mouse isn't super. It's like someone, ooh, skirt. The game is a little loud? Okay. I don't think I can change that until I get in. Stream's doing all right though. It hasn't crashed, hasn't died yet. Sorry, I'm touching the mic again. I probably shouldn't acknowledge it, but oh gosh. See, I don't know if that was really loud or not. It's a little cropped. But it's okay. There you go. Oh, I typed in Tato Farm as just something to fill it, but I don't know if there's a button or not, because I... Oh, there. Grandpa. Did Grandpa die? I'm unfamiliar with Stardew lore. I also don't know how to play PC games. Am I meant to be? Capitalism. Oh, I have to change my category again. Oh! Jess, did you change it? Did you change the category? Thank you! I completely forgot when I switched from drawing the sky, so I remember this time. But thank you! Yippee! Is it okay? Is it lagging? Is it doing alright? Oh, I have to right click. Diary of a Change. Same thing happened to me long ago. Lost sight of most of my life. No connections, other people, and nature. Pride and joy. Tato Farm! Tato Farm! Wait. Like I started valuing the most pressing of them all. Good luck. Lewis is still alive. Say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Will do. Will do, Grandpa. Oh, what? Did I make it blue? Is it supposed to be blue? Oh no. Am I breaking things? It's a board. A bird. A bird. Little guy. Am on bus. Am on bus. It is me. Tis I. Panic. Drink iced coffee. Panic attack. Drink iced coffee. Panic attack. I will have it cleaned up. Mm-hmm. We do that. New home. It's a me, Mario. Oh boy, I'm getting perceived. It's a house. Oh, it pauses the game when I pull up chat. Can I put chat? Very small over here. Oh! I literally just saw all this dialogue with Jess the other day, and I'm already like, it feels like I'm seeing it for the first time again. My memory's so bad. Okay.
Things to sell in the book.
Other things. Not in box? I think there's another chest. Mine is shift? Is this a package? Right click. Should I turn off the music? I'm gonna turn off the music. the Stardew music play. Did I break something? No, we're okay. It's okay. What? My mouse was drifting it. Oh, that's because my... Wait, no? What? It feels like I'm not the one moving my mouse. It's a little scary. But I'm hoping it was because my palm was on my laptop touchpad, and I'm also using a mouse. Is that 4 or 5? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm planting seeds. Yippee!
Okay, that fully wasn't me. Where is it? My mouse is being weird. Maybe it's just lagging. It's a little scary though, because it feels like I'm not the one moving my mouse. I don't know what's happening. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything is A-okay. Lag? Maybe delayed? Yeah, maybe? I hope so, because it's scaring me a little. Gameplay is okay though, it's not laggy a ton. I was worried it'd be really laggy. Oh gosh, I need some chat. Let's see if I can pull up chat on the phone. Good. Little laggy at times, but good. Oh, okay. It's a little laggy on my end sometimes, so maybe it's like my computer trying to handle both stream and the game. Huh. Can I go to bed now? It's only 1:30 p.m. I wonder if I can go to sleep. Yes. Yippee!
did her thing.
That'll be where I'll end stream today. I just kind of wanted to test out to see if the game would crash my laptop or not. Yeah. Thank you everyone for stopping by. Go drink some water if you haven't recently. Maybe get yourself a snack. I appreciate everyone saying hi. And, I think I'll try and create a weekly stream date. Maybe, hopefully. I don't know. It's kind of hard because the schedule gets a little chaotic at times. But I hope you all have a lovely day and night. And thank you for coming by again.